Hi all, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss about a possible permanent solution for inherited baldness. When it runs in the family, you know, it is hard to cure. It will not go off. There are many alternative systems of medicine that they claim that inherited baldness can be cured by using some oil or some other powder or something. Placing it on the scalp would help grow hair. But the inherited baldness, it is unlikely that you get hair back. So the only possible solution is a plastic and reconstructive surgery, which is called tissue expansion. In tissue expansion, what the plastic surgeon does is he keeps a balloon at the back of the scalp, at the back of your head, between the scalp and the skull. You know that even though the people are bald, they will have hair at the back and the sides, not here. So what the surgeon does is he keeps a balloon and he inflates the balloon periodically. So the balloon inflates inside and it will form a big ball here. It will be a big ball. When the ball expands, the tissue over here also expands. Finally, maybe in 6 months' time, what the surgeon does is he takes out the balloon and he will have enough tissue here to bring it forth towards forward. He brings the hair tissue towards front and he will suture it here. So the person will have hair follicles from the back of his head. So, you know, it will not go. That is the only possible solution that I know of that would help cure inherited baldness. If you find the video informative, please share and subscribe my channel. I will come with more informative videos. Thank you.